This is the HW battery with 9 volts. Okay. Now this is the connector for this battery. As like this. Into negative and positive. Now this is the LED light. LED light as in red in color. So join this board. So first take this negative and positive and join first these. Then join this. Now this is the process. Now this is the process to lit a LED light with an HW battery and with a connector. Yes.